Robbie Flower is a champion, Rioli is a star, but they don't break legs like Big Ball Vanderhaar. Tommy Alvin is a beauty, Mark Arcieri was reasonably good, Jimmy Jess is Jimmy Jess, but Dermott Brereton is a hood. Dermott Brereton is a hood. Dermott Brereton is a hood. A bloke that comes from Frankston, he couldn't be any good. Morning, Dermy. I wouldn't try to tell yous if I didn't think I should. He's your classic Aussie knucklehead. Dermott Brereton is a hood. Well, some blokes catch the umpy's eye, some just do their job. Some are trim and fit, and some are slobs. Some are quite intelligent, some misunderstood, some are well brought up, but now Dermott Brereton is a hood. Dermott Brereton is a hood. He had an interesting childhood, won't be any good. I wouldn't try to tell yous if I didn't think I should, but in plain old Aussie English, Dermott Brereton is a hood. And we mean this in the nicest possible way. Dermott Brereton is a hood. Oi.